between the legs pass. And John Tavares takes over for the Leafs and gets them pointed out of the zone. Leaned on there and taken down by Sanford. And it will be another penalty as Tavares looked across and raised his arms. And Sanford will draw his second of the night and the fifth against Ottawa.
Well, it's actually going to be his third of the night, and third. This is just a needless one. It's an extra play, almost a little bit of a, didn't quite get the slew foot in, but got the arm up, and there's just no need for that. You're already down 3-0. You've spent 4 minutes in the penalty box, and now his reaction tells it all, and I'm sure his head coach is feeling very similar type of reaction. Just a little overzealous in the neutral zone on a nothing play.
Yeah, just had a look across the ice, didn't he? At the penalized player.